making new friends at the Milwaukee County Zoo. The baby met with the media yesterday. The little guy was born back in November. There's no name for the little guy yet. The zoo hopes to put the new family on displays on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.